Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play some D-Mods, Dink Smallwood Mods. Today I'll be playing another short one called Agatha Smallwood's Will, which was made by Linus, or I Play Dink, which is not based on an Agatha Christie novel. Dink's aunt Agatha Smallwood dies, and Dink, who is short on cash, is happy to be mentioned in her will. Somewhat of a mystery or something like that. Here we go. Begin. There's a time in the life of every man when they feel they are not needed anymore. This also happened to our beloved hero, Dink. He knew that his days as a hero was over. I can't, move this forward. No more was he the fearless warrior he once was. And the only thing he was fighting was his urge to fall asleep between lunch and dinner. Dink only had one thing left to live for, eating and drinking. It's pretty sad. No! I'm out of food! Was a note there. No! I'm out of drink? I'm out of alcohol! Okay, let's not panic here. I'll just go buy some. No money. Hey! I'm out of gold! This can't be! I think I need to get some fresh air. Great. Just great. I bet that letter is a bill. Hey! It's not a bill. Maybe I should read it. Yes, read it. Dear Dink, when you read this, I've passed away. If you're interested in my fortune, you should travel to my hometown, Mayhem Parva. Hell of a name for a town. In my old home, my lawyer will declare my will. You're dead, Aunt Agatha. Aunt Agatha is dead. And she was really rich. I'm so lucky. I better leave at once. After a couple of days, Dink arrived to his aunt's hometown. It's quite a festive little tune. Ah, the beautiful town of Mayhem Parva. Now I only have to find the Agatha's house. The Agatha. It's now that she put you in her will and you find your... getting a substantial sum of money, now she's THE Agatha. I understand completely. I have to find Aunt Agatha's house to get that fortune of mine. Okay, could it be this house? Was that an actual chicken instead of a duck? Try to dig where there are small black cracks in the ground. Like the one here, you might find something. But he's bored. Wait. Do I need to... Does he mean this little crack? I guess I won't find something there. Hi! That's an interesting tree. But not much happening. Hi. Hello. Hello, welcome to my shop. The old man's shop. I thought it was an old lady. You're selling. Oh, we have to get a shovel. And we're completely broke. Rubber boots or a fireball spell for 100 gold. Complain about prices. How dare you not sell things for free? I don't have that kind of money. Then you should get some money. I'm sure there are many villagers around here that are more than willing to give you a job. But I hate working. That's life. So, what do you do for a living? Now get back here. I'm fairly sure I can't... Oh, I sell things. Like what? Shovels, spells, and boots. Hyper boots? Hyper boots? No, rubber boots. With those, you can walk in water without getting wet. Awesome. Alright. It's a table. Another table with meat. Is that footsteps? Eh, there's footsteps. Every time I see a sack of pig feet, I get depressed. Don't make me sad, or I'll make you sad. Because that's me walking. Alright. Another house. Hello there. Hello. Why hello there? Ask what she is doing. What are you up to then? I'm trying to solve this word game in the news. It's really hard. Pop it out. I don't like word games. I will help her. Ask where Agatha's house is. Do you know where Agatha lived? The biggest house north of here. I'll help you. Great, it's over there at the table. When you have solved all the puzzles, I'll reward you. If you want to know how to do it, just ask me. Yeah, how does the word game work? You'll be given a certain number of letter. You have to form those into a word. At the top, there is a clue which word it is. Go try it out. It's at the table. Hmm. Here's the first puzzle. A farm animal. Oh. So difficult. I solved the first puzzle. Great. After two more, I'll reward you. I'm sure they're gonna get harder. Here's the second puzzle with a colon. A headless duck? I solved the second puzzle. Great. After one more, I'll reward you. Keeping track, guys? Here's puzzle number three, the last one. Take me out and scratch my head. I now am black, but once was red. What am I? Oh, match.
That's easy.
I solved the last puzzle. Great, talk to me, I'll reward you. Aren't I already talking to you? They're all solved. I should ask that girl to reward me. I've done all the puzzles. Reward me? I've solved your puzzles. Yes, I know. Here's 50 gold. Do enjoy it. Alright. We can go get a shovel now. Try to use it at locations which look strange. Easy come, easy go, huh? Look at him waving around the shovel. Oh, wait, I gotta actually attack it, right? 4 gold. Oh, wow. I made a mess. I don't think there's anything there. Oh, I hit it again. Sorry, guys. I meant to... Yeah. Cool. Alright. I dig here where something's buried. Can't find anything. Is this Agatha's house? Oh, I did make a hole. Hello there. Just ask him where the house is. Do you know where Agatha lived? Just east of here. Do you know how to use a shovel? Do you have any tips? I just bought a shovel. Try digging where the ground have cracks or discolorations. Who are you? Someone who is bored and loved to help. So drop by and talk anytime. Will do. In fact, I already am. Can I help you with anything? Do you need help with anything? As a matter of fact, yes. Yesterday, when planting seeds in the flower bed outside, I lost my golden ring. Oh, maybe you can find it. Sure thing. And is this the flower bed? What does he mean, where the flowers actually are? I like the sound of the shovel. Or shoveling, rather. I found a golden ring! Oh, didn't mean to hit that. It's a golden ring! I found your ring! Here's your ring! Thank you, here's a 100 gold for the trouble. Well, I can get something else now. Let's get the fireball spell. Easy come, easy go, huh? Because I saw at least one tree that can be burned down. What if I use it here? Probably won't work here, right? No. This one. Just a chicken. So that must be her house. I'll go here last. We'll go see what's over here. That was a bridge. Well, I guess we should check out the house before we start looking across the bridge. Please sit down, Dink. I have been waiting for you. Are you the lawyer? Yes, sit down and I'll read the will. Shouldn't there be more people here? No, you're actually the only one mentioned in your will. Yes! Ka-ching! Okay, I'm ready. I'm actually just standing by it, not actually sitting down. Great, listen carefully. I will now reveal Agatha Smallwood's last words for you. Yes? I, Agatha Smallwood, will, in case of my death, give all my belongings to my nephew Dink. Yes! If he can find them. They are buried in a treasure chest somewhere around here. What? You heard him, a treasure chest. It will be possessed by my dear lawyer if Dink doesn't find my treasure within 3 days. Remember, Dink, only because you don't know what to do doesn't mean it's hopeless. Your hope is in the epistle. What? Is that all? Isn't there some kind of clue? the epistle might have been. Nope, you can see it for yourself. Item added, Agatha as well. Treasure chest. Your hope is in the epistle. That's a clue. Only because you don't know what to do doesn't mean it's hopeless. Well, better than being topless. I can't talk to him? Those are written by Agatha herself. Here are all the classics, even 10 Little Ducks and the XYZ Murders. Dink's frustrated. Now we've got a lot of papers here. A couple of unfinished novels. This guy really won't talk to us. Alright. Now I know I'm gonna miss... miss some areas that we're supposed to be digging, aren't we? Oh, here's a little one. I see it. $16. I think I should search this area before moving on. Oh, come on. So I've missed some stuff, haven't I? Looking for tiny little cracks in the ground now. Oh, those are rocks, but... start squinting before long. Is there another way out? Can I get past that fence? No. Oh, I found 13 gold. I didn't know that counted. Can I leave now? Should I just be digging by all rocks, then? don't know, I'm just trying anywhere, because I don't see the little lines on the ground. I could be easily missing it, right? Dig up this tree, right? Talk to her about anything anymore. How sad we become like strangers. That's life. Dig up the weird save machine. Oh, here's a tiny little thing. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to hit that again. I'm used to using that to exit conversations. The ground has discolorations, okay. Not only cracks, but discolorations. Well, this is obviously discolored because there's a shadow, but I'm not gonna dig that whole thing up. Looks a little funny here, doesn't it? I don't know. Those look darker over here, right? I think I dug here already, though. Damn it. a little darker over here. I don't know, guys. Ooh! Look at that. Just screwing around, and I pushed the stone, okay. This sounds like an interesting song. Oh! Wow, okay, avoid, obviously. I died. Oh, I stopped my timer, hold on. Oh, where was the stone? This one. Made it! Oh, jeez. Oh, too slow, too slow! No, got it! Okay, good. Hello? Are they going to attack me? Some kind of statue. I can't dig here. Face the problem. You guys have to confront each other. There are two buttons on this panel. Press the green one. They have to face each other, obviously. That's the red one. The statues are facing each other. The path will open. Or rather, it has opened. Hey, that must be the buried chest. This is almost too easy. Okay. Wealth, here I come. I don't think it's going to be that great. But there's nothing here. Only some kind of letter. Item added. Mysterious letter. Damn chest. I can't even hit it. Know what I meant to do? Only when you have the blessing of the gods, you can find what you were searching for. Okay. Where can I get the blessing of the gods? At the same time at Agatha's house. Meanwhile... Dink shouldn't find that treasure chest. I have to stop him. But how? Someone just knocked the door. If it's Dink, I'll kill him now. Hope it's not me. I don't want to die now. Yes? I have a delivery for you. Oh! Hehehe. One down, one to go. A delivery of death. I better remove the dead body so my next victim won't suspect anything. Too late, we've already seen it. Ah, it feels good to be out in the fresh air again. Okay. Should I be ready to fight then? I wonder where the lawyer went. I don't. I wonder where they hid the body. Well, who hid the body? Still wondering where the lawyer went. Can I go across the bridge now? Let's make an official save. First. On the wrong side of the fence. Yay! Okay, trees.